Good morning, everybody, and happy Monday. Today is Monday, April 3rd, and here are the announcements for today. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
Happy birthday today to Elena Formosa, Audrey Formosa, and Catherine Scott. Happy birthday,
children. Good morning, Wise Owls, and happy Monday. Well, as usual, we're going to start by looking at our week. Today is Wear Blue for Autism Day. So, of course, you have your uniforms, but you can also wear any other shirt that's blue. Also, we have parent workshops this week, and it's about parent-teacher conferences. We will be having a safety drill, like we do every month. For our fifth graders, we will have classroom presentations by Ms. Romero. We'll have a PTA general meeting, and we hope that all our Wise Owls remind their parents about this meeting. And also, we're going to be having at the PLC a spring egg hunt, and also on Thursday, that will be the last day of the grading period. So those of you that have some assignments that may be pending, please make sure that you get all of your assignments completed in time because grades are due. As a reminder, if you see something, please say something. Remember, you don't have to just see something. It could be something that you hear, something that could potentially hurt somebody or that could be dangerous for our Wise Owls. Also, teachers, as a reminder, some of the doors don't close properly. So please make sure that you close them and that they are locked at all times. Moving on to attendance, our attendance rate did go down. We had actually 97% on Thursday, but on Friday, we went down to 94%. Hopefully today, we'll go back up. Classes with 100% attendance in kindergarten, we had Ms. D. Garcia and Ms. Garcia Iniguez. In first grade, Ms. Blanco. In second grade, Ms. Heaston, Mr. Rodriguez, and Ms. Rubio. In third grade, Ms. Chavez, Ms. Clements, and Ms. Tassie. In fourth grade, Ms. Bonin, and in fifth grade, Ms. Coolin. So congratulations to these classes, but we hope to see more classes on our list tomorrow. So which grade level had the best attendance on Friday? Well, on Friday, the winning grade level was third grade. But when you look at the entire week, you can see that the winner for the entire week was second grade. They had 97.56%. They were a lot higher than most of the other grade levels because they had that wonderful day with 100% attendance. I hope many more other grade levels are able to do that, 100%. And so our second graders will be able to enjoy a peace, love, and no uniform day tomorrow, April 4th. We also had one class who completed a chart for 30 days with 100% attendance, and that was Miss Tassie's class. So they will be getting some yummy treats very soon. And those are all my announcements for today. Have a wonderful Monday. Thank you.
And a big thank you to everyone who is wearing blue today for autism awareness. Teachers, please remember that we are nearing the end of the third grading period. Please refer to the email sent by Ms. Heaston with important information about grade uploads. Teachers, there will be a faculty meeting this Wednesday after school, and our PLC will be having a spring egg hunt on Thursday. I know they're going to be excited about that. And it's time to take a deep breath and get into our Merry Mindful Monday mindset with some mindful looking.
Let's begin this brief mindful moment by finding a comfortable seat. Feet flat on the floor, hands uncrossed. Take three deep breaths. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Breathing in. Practice a mindfulness activity called mindful eyes. Look at the various objects around you. Notice their shape, their color, their texture. Now, notice the space between them, the light and the shadows, the brightness or darkness of the surrounding space. Maybe even notice something you have never seen before. Now take one last breath, breathing in, breathing out, and slowly return to the room.
Is my Monday motivation for you today on this autism awareness celebration. It's not enough to be aware of autism. We should accept, support, respect, and include autistic people. Be respectful and inclusive today on this magical Monday, and we'll see you back here tomorrow.